Shalom, giving our praise to the Heavenly Father, Yahweh Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shah, Ba'ashem Rakaha Kwadas. Double honors to the elder apostles of Great Millstone. Shalom to the hopeful elect. Isaiah 54, chapter 16, verse. The Most High Yahweh says through prophet Isaiah, he said that I have created the waster to destroy. And who is that waster? That waster that have wasted and polluted the whole planet Earth is Esau, Edom, the so-called Caucasian white race that he created to waste the planet Earth. According to Job 9:24, the earth is given into the hand of the wicked. And it goes on to say in Isaiah 54, chapter 16, verse, he had created the waster to destroy. The day of evil is created for the wicked. Esau, Edom. He put the wicked in rulership over the planet Earth. And since then, the wicked have been polluting and wasting and destroying the planet Earth. And he's going to send back his only begotten son, whose proper name is Yahweh Shah, back to the planet Earth to reset the planet and correct all the wrongs done by Esau, Edom, the so-called Caucasian white race, who the Lord has indignation. And indignation is righteous anger forever. Let's go on. And according to 2 Ages 6, chapter 9, verse, Esau is the end of the world, and Jacob is the beginning of it that followeth. And this is very clear and cut and dry. Esau, the so-called Caucasian white race, and everything about them is the end of the world. The world that they set up, a world of righteousness and foolishness and wickedness. Not a world of righteousness, a world of wickedness and foolishness and lies and deception. He's going to bring an end to their world, and he gave them complete control of the planet Earth, according to Job 9:24. Esau is... Now, this is 2 Ages 6, chapter 9, version. Esau is the end of the world, and Jacob is the beginning of it that followed. And that Jacob goes into the 12 tribes of Israel, starting with the head tribe, tribe of Judah, all the way down to Issachar. The 12 tribes will rule the kingdom of heaven. And that's the next word it's going into. We're in the last rulership of the wicked, Esau, Edom. Because according to 2 Ages 69, Esau is the end of the world. Let's get some more. And who is the wicked? The wicked is Esau, Edom. Let's go to Malachi 1:4. Whom the people, the Lord have indignation forever. The Lord have indignation, righteous anger for Esau, Edom forever. There's no redemption for the so-called Caucasian white race, whose name by the Bible is Esau, Edom. Just wanted to go live and do a quick lesson since I've been off my phone, been missing and dead. I had to buy a new phone. Do this Bible lesson. I have created the waster to destroy, the wicked white race, the so-called Caucasian white race. Esau, Edom is a race of people that was created simply and strictly for the destruction. I have created the waster to destroy. It's going from my Bible notes. Giving our praise to Yahweh Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shah, Ba'ashem Rakaha Kodash. Double honors to the elder apostles of Great Millstone. Shalom to the hopeful elect. See the clock, the time, the year 2023 is the hopeful year. The hopeful year of the prophecies, of all the prophecies of the Bible to be fulfilled. The men of the Lord, the saints, the servants, the prophets, the hopeful elect. We pray that this is the hopeful year, that this is the year that all the prophecies of the Bible shall be revealed and fulfilled. On to the next one. Shalom.